wrong side of the bed. And how I got to thinking about all those things you said about ordinary people and how they make you sick. And if calling names kicks back on you, then I hope this does the trick. Because I'm sick of y'all complaining about how many bills, and I'm sick of all your bitching about your poodles and your pills, and I just can't see no humor about your way of life, and I think I can do more for you in this here fucking life. So I called up my head shrinker and I told him what I'd done. He said, you best go on a diet, yeah, I hope you have some fun. And I don't go burst a bubble on the rich folks who get rude, cause you won't get in no trouble when you eat that kind of food. And now they're smoking up their junk buns and then they go get stiff, and they're dancing in the yacht club with Muffin Uncle Biff. But there's one good thing that happens when you toss your pearls to swine, that attitudes will make taste like but go real good with wine. Eat the rich. There's only one thing that they're good for. Eat the rich. Take one back now, come back for more. Eat the rich. I gotta get this off my chest. Eat the rich. Take one back now, spit out the rest. Take your grapefruit pun, my friend, and shove it up your...